Ready to open the hood? UseTool for the tutorials.
And for car parts, the right idea is the Mr. Auto app. Easy, fast, and with better prices than on the website.
You will find the bulk spark plugs used in the video exclusively on the Mr. Auto website and through the link in the description. Turn your engine off, pull up the handbrake, pull on the bonnet release lever and open the bonnet. Take off the engine cover. You should now be able to see the location of the spark plugs. We advise changing the spark plugs one by one, since it is vital not to get them mixed up. Slide the grey fixing tab backwards on the coil's power connector. Use a small socket wrench, an extender, and an 8mm socket to remove the two holding screws on the coil. To remove the coil, pull it upwards, making very slight side-to-side movements. With a socket wrench, an extender, and a 40mm spark plug socket, loosen the spark plugs. Finish it off by hand.
Please support us. Subscribe and like the video, that will be really cool.
You will find the bulk parts and products used in the video on the Mr. Auto site and in the link in the description. Take the new spark plug, put the new plug in place. Always start screwing by hand, then finish by fixing it in place with a socket wrench. There are several techniques for tightening spark plugs. You can use a torque wrench and employ the torque setting recommended by the manufacturer, or you can use an angular torque gauge to respect the recommended angle. We strongly recommend watching our tutorial, How to Tighten Spark Plugs, before carrying out this step. Put the coils back, pushing it in as far as possible. You can now screw the two holding screws in place using a socket wrench. Reconnect the power cable and finish by pushing the holding tab back in place. Operation completed.
Hello, if this video helped you, like and subscribe.